Damn, this is good. This is the Trace Elliot ELF bass head. And I know that wasn't all of Detroit Rock City there, but I just couldn't stop playing it in the intro. I love this thing so much. This little guy is 200 watts and weighs 1.5 pounds. 1.5 pounds for a 200 watt bass amp that sounds as good as that. It's a super simple setup as well. One input on the left, one input gain, 3-band EQ, and an output, and like a master volume on the end. I'm losing my voice, it's that good. There's a speaker output on the back next to a rocker switch. There's a DI out with a ground lift, so you can DI this straight into the PA system and literally keep it in your back pocket. Look at the little case that comes with it as well. Lovely little Trace Elliot case. ELF. It's remarkable. I was gonna start this video with it in my pocket, but I set it up and I didn't want to touch any of the settings on it because it sounds bloody good. The thing with this little guy is, I'm doing this whole 7 best small portable bass amps thing. I'm running it through the same 2x12 as I did the Ashdown original. If you haven't saw that video yet, subscribe to PMTV UK to check that video out. And it's, I don't know what to say. I've never played one of these before playing it in this video. And it's a crazy little bit of kit. There's a signal indicator here if you wonder what that light's doing. The one on the right is just to show there's power. 1.5 pounds, 200 watts, probably the smallest bass amp I think I've ever seen. I've been doing this last because it was boxed up, and let's get this Trace Elliot out and do the Trace Elliot for the video. And it's absolutely blowing me away. There's a headphone output on the right as well, so you can jam along and not irritate everyone around you. But great sounding little amp. Trace Elliot ELF is a great sounding little amp. Comment down below if you enjoyed, but I recommend coming into a PMT store yourself and trying it. If you want to see it compared to the rest of them, whether you're watching the entire video or you're subscribed to PMTV UK and you watch them independently, check out this compared to the rest of them, because this one is blowing my tiny little feeble Geordie mind away. It's a remarkable little thing. Probably the only thing it's missing is maybe an overdrive or maybe a compression. Just get yourself some pedals though, it's really simple. It's nice and cheap, comes with a carry case. Yeah, it's one of the best small portable bass amps money can buy. And I think I can fit it into my back pocket.